Here we are at the sixth raw ingredient called connection, one that I have personally struggled with throughout the years, but I see the value behind it. I've read enough business books to know that the death of a company often comes at the hands of poor connectivity and poor communication between departments inside that company. Although individually the department might be doing well, collectively they're not working well together, they don't trust each other, they're not communicating. The company either withers away or it never realizes its full potential. If you want to realize your full potential, you'll begin to see the value of connecting with people, understanding how you can add value to their life and how they can add value to yours. When that begins to happen, there's a compounding effect on each other's creation. That connectivity helps your creation flourish.